5 months to go in 2019. Surprise us in the name of Jesus. Surprise packages, Father, release upon our lives in the name of Jesus. The 8th month, Lord, let it be month of celebration for us in the name of Jesus. The 8th month, let it be month of goodness for us in the name of Jesus. The 8th month, let us be able to find our ways in the name of Jesus. Let light shine before us in the mighty name of Jesus. Let darkness disappear in this month in the name of Jesus. Let light appear unto us in the name of Jesus. Every trouble, Father, trouble in the name of Jesus. Every confusion, we want you to be confused in the name of Jesus. Every weakness, I introduce the power of the Lord in the name of Jesus. I say every weakness, I introduce the power of the Lord in the name of Jesus. Every breakthrough that we have not been able to receive, we receive this month in the name of Jesus. Your children, we are going to break forth in the name of Jesus. We are going to break loose in the name of Jesus. Make it month of liberty and independence in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, release your children from bondage in the name of Jesus. Every Egyptian bondage we shall be released this month in the name of Jesus. Every enclave where we are locked up, the Lord will open the day in the name of Jesus. The gates shall be opened in the name of Jesus. Prison doors shall be opened in the name of Jesus. Captivity shall be let loose in the name of Jesus. Everywhere we find ourselves this month, the Lord Almighty will do good concerning us in the name of Jesus. No one will die in this assembly. Your children will not die. Sickness will disappear. Evil spirit will not comprehend you. Evil happiness will not swallow you up. My Father will swallow up death in victory in the name of Jesus. Every Ahithophelic plan shall be disrupted in the name of Jesus. Frustrated in the name of Jesus. Whatever the power against your life this month, the Lord will set a place in the name of Jesus. You will rejoice in the Lord. Joy of the Lord shall locate you. Wherever you are, it shall locate you. You are going to eat the fruit of your labors in the name of Jesus. You are going to eat the fruit of your labor in the name of Jesus. That which belongs to you will come to you in the name of Jesus. That which you have been able to, you have unable to receive shall come to you this month. In the mighty name of Jesus. God will have mercy upon you. He will favor you. He will send his mercy upon your life. Grace shall be available unto you in all aspects in the name of Jesus. I release fresh wisdom upon your lives. Wisdom of God shall pilot your ways. You will not get stuck in the name of Jesus. I said this month you will not get stuck. Wisdom will be there to direct you in all your ways in the name of Jesus. God shall lift you up. I say you shall be lifted up in the mighty name of Jesus. Once again, ways will open unto you. I have no work, God will provide for you. I am working, nothing is coming up, the story will change. In the mighty name of Jesus. I am believing God for something I have not received, the story will change. New things shall come in the mighty name of Jesus. New things shall come in the name of Jesus. It's your year of flourishing, you will flourish. The rest 5 months, you will flourish. You will flourish. You will flourish. God will make you like tree planted by the riverside. This month, your water, your source of supply will not cease in the name of Jesus. Continually, God will be supplying unto you from heaven and above in the mighty name of Jesus. The seal of God will confirm all this in the name of Jesus. Your signs and wonders are certain. I said they are certain. I said they are certain in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. You will not lack this month. Provision will be made unto you from heaven and above in the mighty name of Jesus. So shall it be in the name of the Father, in the mighty name of the Son, in the mighty name of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Put your hands together for the Lord and be seated. Praise the name of the Lord. I didn't hear that hallelujah very well. Can you shout another one if you are not saying I'm bothering you? If you are not saying I'm inconveniencing you, can you shout another one? All right, can you shout this one to receive the power of the Lord? Can you shout another one to receive high blessing? Let's celebrate God by putting your hands together for him. Say amen with me. Say amen with me. Amen. Nimo lulua osoba talefiwe emi
osoba talefiwe
ase nimo lulua osoba talefiwe Elesu mare
mi mololuwa kusoba talebiwe
mi mololuwa kusoba talebi Olorun Elesu mare
mi mololuwa
is not so good. But if you look at that song, it's a song that is